The New South Wales government will support all the recommendations made by the inquiry into gay hate crimes. It follows 18 months of hearings that examined deaths between 1970 and 2010. Released late last year, the final report identified shortfalls in how authorities investigated the deaths and made 19 recommendations to ensure that it would not happen again.
My commitment as the police minister is to make sure that the New South Wales Police do better, because the LGBTQIA+ community deserve that.
No timeline has been provided for when the recommendations will be implemented.